Tarkatans, Morphans, truth have also revealed.
Shao Kahn will seek them out. He relies on their power.
Kotal scouts tracked a Tarkatan war party to the Kai Tin's lost hive, Devorah's ancestral home. Her hand in Shao Kahn's escape makes that our starting point.
Please advise me of what you learn. I must consult with the Elder Gods.
When do we leave?
Your duty lies elsewhere, Princess. I need you to enlist Queen Shiva. Her support is critical against both Kronika and Shao Kahn.
Surely you can.
Queen Shiva does not trust me. No Shao Kahn has since my bloody battle with Goro.
Shiva's always respected your opinion more than anyone's. When she hears you support Kotal, she'll join us.
If that is my duty, so be it.
Thank you, Princess.
Are you my friend or his consort?
It was my idea, Kitana. It's in your best interest. Succeed with Shiva and Kotal will pledge his loyalty to you. There's no bond more sacred to an Ashtek like him.
I just realized, Jade looks old.
I remember when we could ride like this alone.
My life has changed as Outworlds come. Thankfully, you have not.
You haven't changed much either, despite the years. You're still the same noble warrior I met in Shao Kahn.
They should do a backstory how they met.
And now you're Kahn. I'm surprised no woman has claimed your bed and become your
queen. Oh, she's going personal.
Many have tried.
Well, damn.
Yet they failed. Why?
None of them were you.
Ah, he's a real one. Is this Egypt?
There are fresh tracks leading into the hive. If Shao Kahn's in there, he'll be difficult to find. The tunnels are endless.
Set fire to them. If he's hidden, he will be smoked out.
Kotal, we don't know who else is in.
Scorpions? Go tell her.
Fight.
Okay, now please. Bro, last time I played Jay was MK9.
Thank you.
called for a higher purpose, we must serve.
Kuteka!
Kuteka! Ew. Get this thing off my screen!
This one acts only for the high survival.
No, stop, no, don't do. Don't. Okay, I'm gonna be sick. Everybody, I'm sorry. Oh.
You'd best flee, Devorah. Kota is mine.
Oh, what's good? What the heck? What? Oh my gosh. Let's move.
Ghosts of my past, Devorah spoke the truth. We are outnumbered.
Give me a few of your best soldiers. We'll infiltrate the camp and search for Shao Kahn unseen.
What you propose is dangerous.
Of course it is.
What? Either they lucky, or the Tiktakans are stupid. Wait, they have a female version? How's what they produce?
Please.
Set up?
Thank you.
All right, just stop. Tarzan. Really acting like he's Cloud.
Before Shao raised me up, outworlders despise the Naknada. Now,
so that's what you kind of call Naknada? From the movie 300.
Rebellion against me.
These aren't the same Tarkatans, Kotal. A better Wait. Khan would offer them a warm hand, not
Wait, since you went back in time, wouldn't that mean Melina is alive since she went back in time?
Thank you.
good.
I knew it.
Bruh.
They did.
DJ, bruh.
Okay, I don't like that look. I do not like that look.
Is it Elder Gods?
Yeah, what happened?
It is too late.
Blame yourself for the Elder Gods' deaths, Raiden.
What did Raiden do?
Your actions have irrevocably altered Kronika's golden balance of light and dark. Shinnok's decapitation.
So you telling me she was an Elder God?
You are a paragon of virtue. You should wish evil vanquished.
I abide my mother's will.
You were begotten by Kronika.
As was my brother, Shinnok. The darkness to my light.
I just like how they never see them meet.
Balance is perfection. You have stepped out of your role, made that balance impossible. That's why the new era holds no place for you.
You will not succeed.
Kotal Kahn is captured, Raiden. The combined might of Outworld and the Netherrealm will keep your forces at bay. While my mother finishes her work.
Do not underestimate Earthrealm's warriors.
You are right to have been fond of these mortals. They were good souls.
Since when you could do that?
Man, these arms are an upgrade. It'll be payback time next time I see Ermac.
Oh, whoa.
I imagine future me is out kicking ass with these right now.
Cassie told you that future you spent time as a revenant, yeah?
Sounded horrible. Can't imagine becoming Shinnok's puppet. But she says I come back from it.
The experience haunted Dad. But then you met Mom. She brought you back to life.
Love of a good woman. Like the sound of that.
She was Dad's everything. She died last year.
From what?
Ever since Dad stayed on the farm. He feels safer there.
You're not going to explain how she died? Alright guys, we're going to end it right here. If you're new, please subscribe and peace.